Hello children, today we are going to learn about chapter 2, whole numbers. Natural numbers and whole numbers. Now we are all aware about natural numbers because we have already studied in our previous classes what is natural numbers. Still we just recall it, what is natural numbers. So when we have to count something, we start counting with number 1. And continue with the number 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. These numbers are called natural numbers. You can also call it accounting numbers. The number 1 is the smallest natural number. That's why it does not have predecessor. Now, whole numbers. All the numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. That is to say, all the natural numbers are whole numbers. 0 is the only number which is a whole number but not a natural number. Now let us know about predecessor and successor. Predecessor means before number and successor means after number. Now, on adding to any whole number, we get the next number. The next number means it's the number's successor. For example, 14 plus 1, which is 15. Now, if you see 15, 15 is the next number of 14. So, the number 15 is called the successor of 14. Now, on subtracting from 1 from any number, we get the previous number. For example, 27 minus 1 is equals to 26. The number 26 is the predecessor of the number 27. Now let us know more about predecessor and successor. Every whole number has a successor of it, which also a whole number. The natural number 1 does not have a predecessor because 1 minus 1 is equals to 0 and 0 is not a natural number. Apart from 1, all the natural numbers have predecessor which are also natural numbers. The whole number 0 does not have a predecessor as 0 minus 1 is not a whole number. So all the whole numbers other than 0 have predecessor which are also whole numbers. The number line. The natural numbers can be represented on a straight line. Such a line is called number line. The arrow on the right side of the number line indicates that the number line extends indefinitely. We will now see how this representation of whole numbers on a straight line is done. You can see one example of number line is given below. Now let's see how to do mathematical operations on the number line. First, addition. For example, if you want to do 5 plus 4, so we have to start with 5, number 5, and from 5 we have to take 4 jumps, and as we'll take 4 jumps we'll reach on 9, that is 5 plus 4 is equals to 9. The same way subtraction can be done. If I want to do 7 minus 5, then I have to start with 7 and I have to do backward counting 5 steps, or you can say 5 jumps I have to take backward so that I'll reach on 2. So my answer, which is 7 minus 5, is 2. Now let's see multiplication. Multiplication is, suppose for example, 3 multiplied by 2 is equals to 6. Now I have to take three jumps of two twos, or you can say in the table of two, which will give me my answer 3 into 2. So I'll start with the 0. I'll take first jump, second jump, and third jump. And at the third jump, I'll reach at my answer, which is 6. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.